Hello, my buddy, me, Simon, new 2.0. Today, we're going to do chapter 13 of Simon Spyro's Adventure. Let's do this. And this time, we can use any character we have. We're going to use Rosalie. And yeah, so this is some better. Okay, just sip it with a real sword.
I wouldn't mind upgrading my own equipment with one of those. What kind of grease does this thing take?
The rarest kind. Green primordial goo. But when the core was destroyed, all the green goo drained out. And I haven't got a clue where to find more.
You know, recently the troll military has taken a massive leap forward in terms of its technological capability. I'll bet this green goo business is behind it all.
If the trolls have discovered the secrets of the goo, their forces will be virtually unstoppable.
Our soldiers have been struggling to breach their main factory. If this goo is what you say it is, then failure is not an option. Skylander, we need your help. Can we count on you to shut down their factories and recover the goo?
Okay, we will make you proud.
Alright, you're back! The captain was really impressed with my first mission. So here I am again. Here's the situation. We've been able to push forward to a position just outside the troll factories. Took a squad up ahead, but that was hours ago. I have to stay behind to guard this position. You've got to go find him. He'll know what to do.
Skylanders of the Earth element are stronger in this zone. Lived under Britain.
myself captain. Now I'm blowing stuff up. That's the life, I tell you.
Okay.
Speaking of which, the main factories are just around this corner, but these turrets have us pinned down. Fortunately, our scouters reported a stockpile of mega bombs in the ammo dump at the top of the hill. You better check it out. Be careful, though. The entrance is being guarded by heavy artillery. Find a mega bomb if you can. That'll be the ticket. Then you can roll it back here, and we'll blow this wall up together.
No! Well, don't.
Skylanders of the Earth are stronger in this zone.
Thank you.
are stronger in this zone.
Well, color me tickled pink. It's the Skylander who saved our town. The captain sent me to scout ahead. Look, it's too dangerous to attack the wall straight on. But as luck would have it, I found another way in. Follow me.
Oh, there's something more.
Hey, that ammo dump is just past here. And if you can find a handy dandy mega bomb, this wall can go kablooey.
Actually, use a tech. Oh my god, that one. I'm not too. Yeah, I'm down to.
Thank you. are stronger in this zone.
No way, what the? I need to go down. No.
Good.
You got me. Yeah, we lost so many lives.
The green goo of Primordia, made from the fossils of Bond's prehistoric explosives, it pulses with unimaginable power.
I don't suppose your military intelligence has found out where it is.
Don't insult me, son. Of course we have. Intel says that the trolls have the eternal tech source hidden in their base. Unfortunately, they've already been using it to develop a slew of new weapons. That's why I'm coming along for support. Are you ready, soldier? I'll wait, but not for long. Skylands is at stake.
I mean, I thought we had something, but we've seen it in chapter 43 above.